Oh shit, Noko.
Yes,
what the fuck?
What, you tried to take me out for talking shit?
YouTube. Metazi dana. Yeah, that's right. Dayasha. And this is Oshinoko episode 3. Now, I'm very emotionally attached to this show, and I need to see what's gonna happen. We need to see their father. This shit is making me wanna watch it, or read it, excuse me. I wanna read it because I gotta wait for so fucking long. But the problem is if I read it, I'm gonna be spoiled. All right, so boom, I hope y'all enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss out on any of these videos. Check out our Patreon or social media. I'm sorry. Word. Loli senpai. What kind of questions are these? What? That's a lot of rice. Sponging off your parents. I'm always relying on Uber for meals too. Shit. What a coincidence. He's lucky that it wasn't a freak. Whoa! He's lucky that wasn't an iPhone, because if it was an iPhone, that shit would have wiped itself or bricked already. He's lucky as shit. 45,000 times? Shit. 4 years? I'm in. I'll go with sweet today, based off a shoujo manga. But this shit has 1 star, so that means that shit must be garbage, right? Like, it has to be trash, right? But it's not about that. It's about catching this guy, so it's cool. I thought she lived.
A ham
actor?
爪いいね。人は人に強くしてもらうものさ。
会ってみなさい。
I wonder if they would fire her if she was too good. You know, like if she was outshining everybody else, would they fire her for that? You know? I wonder. I think I'd be a fantastic villain. I'm not gonna hold you. I think I'd be a great villain. So.
役者や裏方さん、個人個人は精一杯やってて、見てくれる人や原作ファンのために少しでもいい作品にしたい。せめて見れる作品にする。そのためなら下手くそな演技もする。
What?
自分の役者としての評価を下げてもか。
役者に大事なのってコミュ力よ。というわけで撮影は明日、来週オンエアだから。撮影後即編集即納品、本読みすっ飛ばして即リハ即撮影だからよろ。
Damn!
誰にボロクソ言われようとも大根と言われてもいい。お願い、私と一緒にいい作品を作って。あんたとならできると思うの。
Let's go, Aqua! Fucking hell!
裏方は優秀、そしてヒロインはバリバリの実力派。
They made her super pretty. I hope nothing happens to her. It's funny, he's off track.
Like,
we're there to meet the director and get closer to finding out who, you know, got our moms murdered. So, for me, it seems like he lost what he was going there for. Like, he's more focused on making it, you know, as good as possible, which... I mean, we'll land you more roles, but I think he's doing it because he likes, what's it call it? Likes her. Dang. Punk ass bitch. That's what's his name?
Hajimemashite.イチゴプロ所属のアクアと申します。俺とルビーの血縁上の父親で、愛の死に関わったかもしれない男。隙を見て DNA 鑑定に回せるものを回収しないとな。俺の役はヒロインにつきまとうストーカーの役。何の因果だろうな。愛を殺したストーカーを俺が演じることになるんだから。
ああBro, you're too hot to be a stalker, bro. Oh my god.
細かいテクが親切で丁寧っていうか、ネットでは終わった人扱いされて、でも稽古だけはずっと続けて、何のために努力してるのかわからなくて、何度も引退って言葉が頭をよぎって、の仕事を続けてるって分かっただけで、私嬉しかった。こんな前も後ろも真っ暗な世界で、一緒にもがいてたやつがいたんだって分かった。
She grew up to be such a nice person.
もうすぐです。キャスト陣は有馬さんがなだめてくれてるので。
カナちゃんね、使い勝手楽でいいよね。だから同然でネームバリュー使えるんだから、得したよ。演技力なんて求められてないのに、そこだけは。
こうやって実力が評価される時期が来たのよ。
評価なんてされてねえじゃん。
It's not.
世の中そんなもんだぞ、有馬かな。一瞬終わったし、目的は果たした。けど。
撮影再開しまーす。
めちゃくちゃやって帰るか。
Damn, he looked crazy right there. What the fuck? It's crazy they killed such a dope character, bro. I still can't believe that shit. I definitely almost quit.Definitely. And I mean, it didn't help that I thought it was.A movie and not a series, but I'm glad we didn't quit because it's a good show. I know it doesn't stop here. Ooh, look at good. I know it doesn't stop here, bro. Like, I know he's not the guy. He's just an asshole, but he's not the guy. So we still got to find the guy. That's the biggest problem right now, is finding the guy. My thing is how did you know which cigarettes were... This is going to be a long show. I feel like we're not going to get to the guy until like the end, or close to the end is when we get to the guy. The guy. I don't know. What do you think? I think it's going to be a minute, but we'll see. I do like Kana. I think she's really cool. I like that she grew up, but I hate that she's being used. And I wonder what's going on in her life, because she seemed like she was by herself in a room covered with garbage. So I really hope she gets saved. I hope nothing happens to her, man, because I'll be really upset, because she's starting to grow on me. She was an asshole when we first met her, little shit. But now, yeah, let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss out on any of these videos. Check out our Patreon and our social media. And I'll see you in the next one.